We're here now with Emmanuel Wanyonyi from Kenya. You've just won the 800-meter race. How do you evaluate this race just now?
I'm really so happy, actually. For first, I thank God for giving me this opportunity today to win this race. But it's not this much, but I'm trying my best today. So I thank God for everything.
Yeah, 1:44 is probably not what you were expecting, as you just said. What do you think you could have done differently?
I expect 1:44 today because this field is not easy. It's a very hard course, so I expect 1:44 today, but next, because last year we ran here 1:45 and it's not easy. So I expect 1:44 today is okay for me.
It was quite a tight finish. Can you talk us through the last 100 meters of this race?
I'm feel fatigued actually for 100 meters, but I am push. I try to push. So I'm feel lactic to pull my muscle, but I am trying my best today.